Hello everyone, and welcome back to Legend of Zelda Wind Waker HD. I'm Sudaku, and I hate Bokoblins. Or mini-blins, or whatever these riri-ass things are. Hammers! I gave it away, guys. I'm sorry. In case none of you had ever played this game in however the hell long it's been out. I'm going to choose to ignore you because I really, really don't want to fight you right now. Go away! Thank you. Oh my god. So, last time we did things and stuff. This time we do more things and junk. Bokoblins are really easy. And it doesn't give you the cutscene for that anymore, apparently. Oh, that's right, it doesn't save any of my goddamn progress. Okay. Climb the ladder. There you go. So, yeah. I really hate Bokoblin, or mini-blins, and Bokominis. They make me unhappy in my pants. Unhappiness? Can't spell it without penis. Just kidding. Sorta. Hey look! Another stupid blimp. I won't even need those in this playthrough. I don't think. Maybe. Let's see. Fly, my minion! Yes! This is precisely what it collected and planned. Activate full Riri. Oh, I absolutely love that it doesn't save the fact that I threw those boxes down. It's just... what the hell? How's it doing that? And death! Safety and death be upon you, my friend. Those two things are kind of counterintuitive, aren't they? But what if you find safety in death? Inception! Activate full go deeper. Full bring. Oh, Bleach got really stupid there for a while. I'll be honest, I haven't read anything since the Full Bring arc because it just kind of turned me off to the entire series. No, I need this. Damn it! Should pay attention to my screen more. And away. No. Well, that worked out conveniently. Mine's bigger. Apparently fucking not. Oh, you're fucking kidding me. Oh, no. Oh. Note to future self, I'm skipping this part. And we're back. Welcome back, everyone, to I Swear I Don't Suck at This Game. Yeah, no. I don't care about you. I shall flee your wretched corpse. Nope. Infinite rolling. Infinite rolling. That's not what I needed. Siddle. Be very, very quiet. We're hunting Ganon. So yeah, everyone who loves turkey, like, favorite, and subscribe. Comments aren't worth my time. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. You're not about to. You're not about to, son. Nope, go away. Really? One of you? Go the hell home. This time they thought to bar the door. It didn't work. So things are sure to go exactly as planned, correct? 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 That not bad face. Big brother! Scene is so heartwarming. Especially because those two in the back are gonna switch social classes here in a minute. Hi. Pro tips. The one that isn't a total bitch is the one that's gonna end up poor. I'm tanned for no reason. Is he gonna do it? Oh, see, in my old version of the game, his shield and sword used to do this little flutter thing where when he was standing there, it would just like flap back and forth like a bird's wings or something. Is it even possible? Nah. You're only holding the most legendary sword in this universe's existence. Total bitch moment. Do as you're told, bitch. A 12-year-old just told you what to do. You better listen. I love the stupefied look he's got on his face. I'll be back. And now, for one of the best boss fights in this game. Although I think my favorite is probably the final Ganondorf fight. But, oh man. Hellamarok King just looks so awesome in this version of the game. Even though he's like shaped exactly the same, he just looks so cool. This part is a sumna bitch if you don't know. If you don't get lucky enough not to get caught by that. Like that. Okay. Just keep it moving! Okay. You just gotta keep moving. Way to fuck up your own dude. See, I love this. I'm so proficient at this now that he's having trouble keeping up with me. Alright. Come on, bruh. Humiliation. Supreme knockout. Hey, we drowned the bird, didn't we? It should be alright, and the thing is closing, so even if it's not dead, it won't. Certainly not. Ever. In its life. Oh no. I really... Like, how hard did I hit him for him to be losing all those feathers, man? Alright, come on. Smack me, smack me! Hit me! Come at me, bruh! Oh, really? He's not gonna come in for the swoop? I guess he's not pro skater enough. Wow, he must seriously not be pro skater enough to do that swoop, eh? Get away. Come on! Do something worth my time! Wow, seriously? You are just not pro. You are not pro at all. Oh god, no, not this move. Oh god. This must be easier to get through, because I remember that being a lot stronger. Ooh, wow! What an idiot! Oh my goodness. Come on. Come at me. Come on. He looks a lot cooler with the mask on. He has not done the drive-by in this entire boss fight. Come at it. Do something other than that! That's my least favorite move. Yeah. And it's over. Take a second to enjoy probably the most epic non-Ganon death in this entire game. Pop and fall. Yes.
Yay!
Alright. Now we move on to the main event. The final Ganon battle? Spoiler alert, no. This is an awesome cutscene, though. It's been a while, boy. My boy. Ganondorf. Oh, man. This is undoubtedly my favorite version of Ganondorf. Maybe not his concept art or his appearance, but just his actions. I have broken that seal. Yeah. Take your shirt off, son. It's about to be a beatdown. You cannot defeat me with a blade that does not sparkle with the powder of hell. Excuse me while I go clean up. Scene is just so awesome. That did a lot, Tetra. Yoink! It's Valu. His eyes glow like a monster's, even though he's not. I just love that smug-ass look on Ganon's face, like, yeah, go ahead and burn it down. You're not gonna do a whole lot. I never noticed the funny way that Link is holding onto his talons as he flies away. I'll be honest, even though he's kind of a very, very minor character, I do hope Velu comes back in another game. Or at least, like, something like Velu. Kind of like how there was, there was Jabu in the first game, in Ocarina of Time, and there was Jabun in this one. But, with the almost conclusion of this cutscene, that is about all the time I have for this episode. I hope you've enjoyed it. As always, like, comment, and subscribe. Normally, I don't pour that out, but you know what? Screw it. I will say it. Like, comment, and subscribe if you love this channel. If you even remotely like this channel. If you can tolerate this channel. If you don't hate this channel. Please? I'll give you money. Have a good one, everyone.